That's why you came here, is for these kind of opportunities, okay? And when there's great opportunities and there's a great stage to play at, that's when great moments happen for great players. So embrace that right now. Get ourselves in the moment right now and understand it's a new season here.
Drives in on Robson, blocked by McCombs, picked up by Dagnett. Dave goes in, dunks it in. Dagnett splits the defense, and we're tied at six. Spinning in, his layup is good. A.J. Robson spinning in, gets the shot to fall off the rim and in the basket for him. Jordan, bounce past Sosa. Head fake, now the long three. Good, Isaac Sosa, patience on the head fake. Move baseline of the screen, gets it in traffic, and feeds down to Gaynor for the dunk. Nice feed by Marcus Jordan to P.J. Gaynor, and 1 point lead for UCF. Marcus into Sosa for three. Got it, wow. Isaac Sosa off a screen, a little bit off balance, knocks down another three. Down to Marcus, goes in traffic, reverse layup, oh, it fell. Line throws it down low, blocked by Clanton, picked up Herzog, a huge block by Keith. Now by six, Marcus drives in, shot up, yes, and one! Holy cow, how pretty! Marcus Jordan again, electrifies the crowd. Marcus with front court, down to Clanton, down to Keith, they have gotten away with a travel. Picks it up, throws it out. Sosa for three, money! Isaac Sosa nails a three, timeout Marshall!
Got to keep grinding right now. Got to keep playing. Got to keep playing. Okay? We okay?
Marcus dribbles. Goes in strong. Shot up. In for Marcus Jordan. Wow. 24 for MJ tonight.
Hey, too slow. You guys got to move. You got to move it.
Jordan with it. Goes in. Throws it up. Yes! Higgins will throw it up, and that'll do it. The UCF Knights stand beaten as they defeat the thundering herd of Marshall. Final score, UCF 65, Marshall 58.
Really proud of the guys that come in and played, the way you guys competed tonight. You know, Marshall come out and played hard. We knew they would. When you go to Houston here coming up on Saturday, it's going to be the same thing. All right, so there'll be a crowd there. Those guys will be pumped up. They're going to play at a high level. But we just got to continue to stay together.